Je voudrais à nouveau m'incliner devant la mémoire des victimes du 20 octobre et de toutes les victimes de tous les conflits, conflits politiques, communautaires et de luttes armées que notre peuple a tant enduré. Avec votre permission, je voudrais vous demander d'observer une minute de silence en leur mémoire. Depuis quelques semaines, vous le savez, nous avons prévu de rentrer le 18 octobre pour continuer à travailler à vos côtés afin de contribuer à panser les blessures, réconcilier et transformer dans la justice et l'égalité pour tous.
Opposition leader in Chad delays return from exile. The leader of Chad's opposition party, Les Transformateurs, is postponing his return from exile to next month. Success Masla had been due to return to the country on October 20th, but says he is now delaying on the advice of the President of Democratic Republic of Congo. Masla fled Chad a year ago following a deadly crackdown on protesters opposed to election delays by ruling military junta. He vowed last month to return home by 20th October, the anniversary of the protests. On Sunday, however, he issued a statement saying Congolese President Felix Tshisekedi, the current chairperson of the Economic Community of Central African States, ECAS, broke, advised him to delay his return until early November. He did not say the date he now plans to return on. His postponement comes after Chad's junta reportedly ordered airlines not to fly the opposition leader home and provide names of all the passengers traveling to the capital, N'Djamena. In July, the junta issued an arrest warrant for Masla, accusing him of inciting hatred and rebellion. The ruling junta led by Mahamat Idriss Deby Itino has been in power since 2021.